66, 670 runs today. He goes through into the next round to meet either Ludwig Bjornstad or Tony Brinderson with the Streamliner. Now, Ludwig Bjornstad was the number one man, 6.21 he ran yesterday. Tony Brinderson qualified 5 at 6.80, and Christer Johansson faces one of those men in the next round of Pro Drag. We've also got first round pairing between the number two men, Timo Osmar, and that's a tremendous run in the XM McCullough car yesterday. Your Ardini meets 681 your man yesterday with the, is it immaculate? Absolutely immaculate. There's Steve Reed with the dragster meets the very pretty Corvette. We have a pair of a second field in Pro Drag. Dick Cruz gets a bye run in his first round of the B class. Then we have PC2 against PC20. Now we're getting into the realms of Scandinavian names that I find difficulty with. With luck, you all will be up here shortly. PC123 as well. I have a 7, that's Paul Turner, and ASC55, which is one of our fuel funny cars in Arcus. We'll check out the others. PC101. You just talk about yourself, or I'll bet some. They are fairly complex, as you can see. So we'll try and put names to some of these numbers. And of course, I look down and I see the Coca-Cola car, and that reminds me to say to you that we have funny car qualifying to get through as well. Now, some of our funny car drivers ran here yesterday afternoon, and in fact, Leanders ran very late yesterday afternoon, and it's a welcome sight to see the Coca-Cola car pulling into the collecting area, because when he ran up the strip yesterday afternoon, late in the evening, he spread most of his engine over the finish line. Threw the engine to pieces in that car. Not sure if you're nodding, I am right. It was through his primer. But he came over a couple of seasons ago experimenting, had some bad luck, didn't really do very much by himself here, but certainly yesterday he was totally in command of the situation and did a terrific driving job on two qualifying runs a second time, way down at that 6.57 seconds to go number two qualifier. And when you think that the man in front of him was driving top, and here he is now, this is Timo Osmar, the man out there with the car built by Larry Miner, and as Bill said, the third pair got one run on it. Certainly heading off in that direction.